With 18 outbreaks of fruit fly around the state, there's now a new weapon. Special traps have been imported from Israel. The bright yellow bags attract the flies, which then feed on a poison harmless to humans.
No chemicals touching the environment or the tree or anything.
This is a $1.3 billion horticulture industry we're protecting.
4,000 will be installed in hotspots.